Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and today I'm going to teach you how to get 40% recurring commissions on all of your referrals for High Level and how to pay for your subscription with just a couple signups. So let's get started. Okay, so just real quick, High Level is the all-in-one software I use to replace every single tool that I used to use in my marketing agency. You can get a free 14-day trial and my bonuses by using the link below. I replaced Acuity, Calendly, ActiveCampaign, Clickfunnels, Clicksend, Callrail, pretty much everything, okay? You can see here, you can actually get, if you get people to sign up using your link, you can get a 40% commission recurring on these plans. There's three different plans: $97, which is a $38.80 commission, $297, which is $118 commission, and $497 a month, which is $198 a month commission. So it's 40%, and it happens every single month as long as your affiliate stays on the platform. And let me just tell you, I mean, obviously after hearing those numbers, you can pay for your subscription after you get just two or three signups, depending on which plan that they're on, okay? So I'm gonna tell you a little bit about how to sign up for the affiliate program and then where to go from there. So if you have an account, go ahead and go into your agency settings. So it's at the top level settings, and then click on affiliate settings. And you can see here what your affiliate link is. Now, if you have not signed up for a FirstPromoter account yet, you definitely want to go to gohighlevel.firstpromoter.com and sign up so you can make sure to use your email address here. It has to match the one in your account, okay? It's going to look like this, and you're going to put in your email, your name, your company name, and your password, and then you're going to get 40% recurring commissions. Just to go through the platform really quickly, and I'm going to kind of show you the power of this. So you can see I actually had my first $3,000 day last week, which is incredible. But the numbers are very strong in my account. In all fairness, I've been doing this for a while, at least 2 years, but there's always opportunity to sign up and share it with your friends and your colleagues who have never heard of High Level. There's a lot of people who have never heard of High Level. So you can share the love with people that you work with people that you know, and just tell them like it's cheaper than all the other platforms combined, okay? It's cheaper and it's better because you don't need all of the zaps. You don't need all the duct tape and spaghetti holding everything together. So in addition to the 40% commission that you're going to get from signing up affiliates, you're actually also going to get a 5% commission from everyone that they sign up underneath them. So there's a first tier and a second tier affiliate commission. And in the back end, you're going to be able to see a summary of the last 4 weeks, the last 6 months, or the last 7 days. And then you're also going to be able to see your referrals. So you're going to be able to see their email addresses, which is great for list building. I use it all the time to build my list. And you can actually contact the High Level affiliate manager and add a webhook into your account so that every time someone signs up, that they will actually automatically get entered into your High Level if you set it up with the webhook. And you do need a zap for that. And I actually have more details about that in my program. You can find the link below for that. But I automate the entire process when someone signs up underneath me. They get all their bonuses automatically. They get all the access automatically. And they get entered into my email list. And it's incredibly amazing, the power of automation. I used to pay someone full-time to do this for me. Okay, now I'm just going to explain referrals and rewards here. So referrals, these are all of the people who signed up with your link and their email address and the status. So it's going to say either not a customer yet, or it's going to have the date of when they became a customer, which is when you're going to start accruing those commissions whenever they pay their bill, okay? And then also it's going to say canceled if that person canceled. Under rewards, you're going to see a list of every single transaction that you've gotten credit or deduction for. So if they request a refund and you already got the credit, you're going to have a deduction, okay? Subaffiliates is going to show you all the email addresses of everyone that signed up underneath you if they have a First Promoter account, and then you're going to be able to see everyone who signed up underneath them, which is really cool. And then payouts. Everyone is so confused by payouts. So the payout happens on the 15th of every month, okay? So the payout on the 15th of the month, let's just say that I'm expecting a payout on June 15. So the payout on June 15 is going to be everything I accrued between May 1st and May 31st. I'm going to get that on June 15. So on the front page, on the dashboard, it's going to tell you this number, and it's not going to match what you're going to get paid because that number resets every time you get a payout. So the number actually sometimes can represent 6 weeks of earnings and not four. That's why the numbers don't match, okay? And then you can also do cool stuff if you want to track your marketing efforts. So if you go back to the dashboard, you're going to be able to see this link here. If you click on links, you can actually add a link and you can track with sub IDs on your affiliate link. So it's going to look something like this. So it's going to add an SID at the end. And with this, you can track anything, your email, chatbot, LinkedIn, Facebook group, blog, cold traffic, YouTube, anything. Okay. Make sure, don't make the same mistake I did. I didn't know about this in the beginning, but make sure to do this so that you can see where your traffic is coming from. How you do this is you just click on add a link, and then you're just going to say like pricing page or whatever, test. Okay, test. And then you click on save. And then here's my test. And you can see if I just copy this link address and I paste it up here, that you can see that that's the link. Or you can just click copy here. Okay. And then if you want to change the link that's here up in this box to copy it, you can just do this. And then click on copy and it'll do that, but that doesn't really matter. I just right click and do copy link address, essentially the same thing. Okay. So, just make sure guys that you send your affiliate link out. Okay. First of all, share it with your family, share it with your friends, share it with anybody who has anything to do, anybody who owns a business, anybody who has a marketing agency, anyone who you think it can help. Guys, this software changed my life for the better, okay? I replaced all the tools I used before, and I saved a bunch of money every month, and it really just took the power back into my own hands on what it could do. I have another video that you can check out if you want a demo of the software. But again, it just replaced everything. But I have all kinds of setup videos on my channel, and you can get a free course on how to set everything up by using my link for a trial below. And I hope you guys enjoyed this, and make sure to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me, and I'll see you next time.